Paul's a smart man.
Your point is?
He'll bide his time. Use your antics against you. Use it to prove that you're not fit to run Brunt.
Whose side are you on anyway?
I'm trying to protect you.
I don't need protection. I need you to understand that I'm walking away from a 100-year family legacy.
If you're not ready to let go of Brunt, then why are you even negotiating?
I am ready.
Then settle.
You don't understand.
Promise.